Let's start the Easter content series off with an easy and delicious bunny cake. Cut a 9-inch cake in half and frost both sides and put them together. Cut out a small triangle for the feet, frost, and place on coconut flakes for the fur. I use 2 pieces of paper cut out for the ears and a little jelly bean for the nose. Follow for more.